go.
Grandpa, do we have to go again?
I don't want to go today.
God gave us all command.
But other kids don't have to go.
There are people who are alive.
The most joyful news to give people still do not know and believe in Jesus is the gospel.
Say hello. Believe in Jesus? It's embarrassing!
Where are we going to go today?
We are going to the hospital.
Hospital? No!
If we are evangelizing to the people in the hospital, I'll go.
Then pray to God and go together.
I don't want to! Why do you keep on telling us to go?
Let's not be like Jonah, but let's say amen. We will go, and let's go.
Holy Spirit, help us. We will become people who preach God's word. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. I will go.
Grandpa, let's hurry up and go so that we can say hello. Believe in Jesus.
Bye.
Bye. Believe in Jesus.
Bye. Believe in Jesus. Believe in Jesus. Believe in
Jesus.
It's so itchy!
What's wrong?
It has been cut away, but is it still itchy?
You can't handle it anymore?
Did you go to the hospital?
I went to the hospital and got medicine, but it's still itchy!
Did you try praying to God?
Even though medicine won't work, will prayer work?
In the Bible, there is Naaman who was healed after obeying God.
There was really that kind of person?
Naaman obeyed Jesus by going into the Jordan River 7 times and was healed.
Hey guys, what should I do?
How about putting on your medicine and praying to God?
Let's pray for Daniel first.
God, I can't sleep because my face and arms itch.
God, we know you healed Naaman.
So please heal Daniel too.
In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Pastor, please pray for all of us. 전도사님, 우리 모두 위해서 기도해 주세요.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye.